Dr. Amanda with Straightsmile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today's a really simple video, but it's a really frustrating video. If you've worked with Invisalign Clincheck before, obviously I've been a provider for, going on 19 years, 20 years, 20 years this in 2023. That's kind of crazy. I was one of the first doctors to sign up. It was so trippy back then, 20 years ago when they certified residents. But anyways, totally different company now. I do a ton of clin checks each day. I'm always logging in. So, when it crashes and I can't get in, it can be very, very, very frustrating. Now, keep in mind, Invisalign's a software company. As much as it's also an aligner manufacturing company and a lot of other things it does. So they're always updating their software, just like your computers are always updating software, you know, and sometimes things don't match up. So here's how I handle it when I get a crash, and periodically it happens, right? Now I do own quite a few computers, Macs, PCs, as needed, Samsung devices, tablets. So when one doesn't work, I go to the next, and when one doesn't work, I go to the next. But then I also have some fixes if it happens to you. So here's my first thing that I do. I mean, obviously, first thing, easy fix, is you're gonna go ahead and clear your cache. And for the most part, I'm a Mac user, so what I say may not work as well for Windows-based users, but you can interpret it the way you want. I clear my cache, relaunch my browser, restart. And usually that fixes the problem. Second thing you're going to want to do if that doesn't work is you're going to want to check your operating system. You know, you can go up to the Mac, little Apple in the top left-hand corner, click on that, go to About This Mac. It's going to say what the version of OS that you're in. Sometimes if you're using too old of a Mac, it stops working. Sometimes they're able to update it, sometimes it doesn't. I've had points where I've had a Mac that's way too old and it just stopped running ClinCheck. So, I mean, whatever. That means it's time for me to get rid of that computer and give it to my kids to play with. Make sure that there's no operating system software updates that need to be done on your computer. That's usually a pretty easy fix as well. I've had times where I've recently, you know, usually my Macs will auto update, but I've had times where as soon as I've done the auto update, all of a sudden ClinCheck stops opening. So that just means to me that Invisalign hasn't yet updated their software to match and debug to match your most recent software. So sometimes it's them, sometimes it's you. So, you know, check that first, clear cache, restart. Try launching a different browser. I usually have no problems with Chrome. I have more problems with Firefox and Safari, but sometimes I'll go to another one. Worst comes to worst, if those two don't work, I always try different computers, or you can go into incognito mode. That often works too, which is similar to clearing cache. Like I said, I'm not a computer expert, but I've never been unable to get in using one of these different loopholes. So hopefully this helps. It's not their fault. So they're trying to do the best they can to keep up with a zillion computers that are out there, all different operating systems. But you know, obviously if it keeps happening, you'll want to give them a call, and they have some not so great tech support that might help you out. Luckily, I haven't had that problem yet. All right, thanks so much.